but it's gonna be quite a surprise. So.
Oh!
Turtles?
I like turtles.
Alex, would you like to say what we're doing today?
No.
We're going to the turtle farm, and we're surprising our cousins. They didn't even know they were coming to the Caymans to begin with, and they don't know that we're here too, so it's gonna be quite a surprise. So I'll video their reaction.
Hey, Becky.
I thought you were supposed to come here like next week.
No. Hey, Brayden.
Hello.
Hey, buddy.
How are you? Did you get sunburned?
You having
yes,
fun?
Yes.
I love it.
A turtle earlier was trying to escape. It was like,
really?
Oh look, there's an iguana!
Where?
Right there!
Oh, that's a big iguana. Y'all ready for the hatchery? I think these are the ones that are getting eaten. They're attacking each other. Oh, they want out. They know what's going to happen. These look albino. Well,
wow.
Those are big turtles.
You know that,
I like turtles.
I like turtles.
Wow, these guys are big. Look at them. Big mamas.
What's going on in here?
Austin is a big old boy. Actually, he's really not that big. Look at these turtles right here. So Kemp's Ridley's, and they're the most endangered sea turtle. Oh yeah, look at that chicken.
He's like fish, worth
it. Cece and tenders. Yeah, this one has the short little tail.
Is there only one there?
Yeah, probably.
I need
to
lock.
Oh!
Oh!
Yeah. So.
That's my goal.
Poor Sean, I have to leave. Alright, let me get out here. Ooh, the swamp.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, Sensei, we're gonna feed the fish.
Yeah, nice timing, Alex.